season. They've got 3 points. No good. Rebound though by Appo. Back picked up by Devin. Out to Carter. He pushes it. Glasgow going to go to the basket and make a move as he uses his body to protect him. Puts it right in there. He's going up. So he's going to ball point. He's going to drive. He's going to turn. He's going to lay it right off the board. And it's good. 14. Back of a drive. He'll go to the line and shoot. Everyone perfect. 5-2. Reattempt is good. Size game. 5-5. Can't get the layup. Tail all the way down to it. Misses it. The follow-up is going to be good. 7-5. Three-point attempt. Bang. Nice shot. No, it should be 10-5. It should be 10-5.
They put it the wrong way.
Yeah. He gave that, they gave that three the wrong way to the five instead of the seven. Make a second one, which scoreboard says it was Nate. Throws it and there's a shot. That's a late drive. Oh, I thought he was going to go left. And picked up by number 21 Quinn. Good job. 11-10. Oh, almost fell in by. Got, ooh, I thought he had the angle on the board. Kicked it back out. Made it around. It's a nice shot. 3-pointer. The class go up 13-11. And answer. 13-13. Back those guys. They're pushing it. They get it out. Put it in. Oh, nice shot. That's first. 15-14. That one's no good. It's out and running. Carter, no. Tap by Devin Earl. Very good. 16-15, Glasgow leads. Oh, he loses though. Tail's got it. He's coming out on the break. Nice feed to his man, number 12. Puts him up 17-16. And you know he's going to find an open man. You know he's going to find a great pass for Devin Earl. That's a nice block. But they recover. Ooh, I got to call that. He does. So it says 18-18. That's what it says. Foul called. And the 2018. That's KL for 3. It's good. Making it 21 points. He just ran. He's going to fire three. He got it! Nice shot. All right, let's go. 23-21. Right. He drives. He doesn't get a call. It's picked up by Glasgow. And boom. Devin Earl puts the ball in as he goes through. 25-21 at halftime. Right there. 25-21. Glasgow leading Appo. In ball league action halftime. Out to Devin. Got a shot, ball, the ball. Ooh.
Ouch.
My chest slams going on, it hurt a little bit. Looks like he's helping those pass. Good work for Appo. Driving in the lane, they found pass. So, he makes the drive, and that's Dewey. Dewey with that shot. Dewey hits it. So 7-25, Dewey. Miles Kale gets it inside, back to Kale with the layup. Nice play again by Appo. Teamwork, going well back and forth, down to Kevin Earl. Puts it in. Glasgow pushing it down for another 29-27. Glasgow gets the rebound. That was nice defense. He's rolling his face. I believe LJ Carter at number 13 and number 5. He thought about it. He got that one up. He gets fouled and it's good as Dewey hits it. Oh boy, he does a nice three-pointer. Four-point play. Nice shot. It's 35-27. Kale with the ball. Nice move by Appo inside. 35-30. Hustle. Still playing. He still has the ball. And a layup by Appo. 35-31. Second one. What's the second one?
Yo, be sure, bro.
Catch the second. 36-31. Top one lead. Ball out number 12. He takes it to hoop. Move. Lays it over the left. 36-33. Out of three. Well, stays with Glasgow. But not for long when you play it like that. Good rebound and break by Appo. Makes it 36-35. Ooh, he tries to feed to his man. Ooh, up. And then here we go. Appo with the lead now. As they were fouled, they go to the line. Appo with the lead by one. It can make it two if he makes it all. But it falls. Got the bounce. 38-36. 2-point lead for Appo now. Over Glasgow. Both are all in Carter sitting down. We got a strong move to the basket, and it is good. We're all tied up, 38-8. There goes Kale. He called a foul, and it is good. Gets it out. And Kale has another three. That puts him up 43-38. There's a nice drive back to it. Don't fall for him, but he'll get two shots. He gets that one. There's a 4-point lead. Appo bringing the ball up. Good tap in by Miles. 45-39. They're able to get it out. Kevin Earl runs it down. Able to maintain it. Kicks it out. He's going to drive. That's a nice pass. Nice work by Glasgow. 45. Second, so they should try it. Glasgow get the ball, too. Dang. Gets the second one. So, 45-42. Glasgow with the ball out. Gets it to the corner. Oh, and another good block by Appo, who still maintains. That time, he still can get fouled. Rebound's going to get that. So, persistence pays off at the rim for 45-44. Found Glasgow. They get it out. They push it out. They get it to Carter. He can't get it. Oh, he was fouled and rolled off the rim. Okay, LJ was fouled before the 7-6. Skipping it. Two shots. Ties it up. 45-45. Both teams hustling. Second shot is also good. So LJ Carter puts in the lead 46-45. Good ball. Gets it out to Devin Earl. To Carter. The floater. No good. Rebound. Carter puts it up. No good. Tapped in by Devin Earl. Which gives them a 48-45 lead. Just under 2 minutes. Though. Kale, trying to tie it.
He does.
48-48. He's looking to drive. He made the good pass and a good play. 50-48 now. 2-point lead for Appo. And Reynolds, 2 seconds with 21 seconds to go. 4-point Appo lead. 1-1 is good by Kale. 5-point Appo lead. Appo's gonna come away with this one. If you stretch it out to 6 on this one. I'm making a foul shot, I hope you will. It does. So we need 2-3 pointers real quick. There's the first one tried. No good. Earl. And Earl put it up. He'll try it. He got fouled. So Hudson's ready for the season. Second one's good. 54-49. 12 seconds to go. They try a foul again. All right. So 9 seconds to go. Makes the first. End of the one. 155-49. Just know he's just going to lay up, put it in. 4-3-2-1. That's going to be the end of the game. That's the end right there. Appo wins it in overtime. 55-51. Over the top of Glasgow and fall league action. Very good game. Good luck to see you guys.